sorry, 3-4 last year, I was a bit apprehensive. Firstly, all my years in Choa Chu Kang, I've always been an NT form teacher. So to take an express class, it was totally different. Okay? Something very new to me. But I'm so happy and so glad. Students in 4-4, you have been so warm, welcome, and made me feel so comfortable. Alright? I'm finally feeling that I'm with you all the way. Okay. There are no words basically for me to say. Each time when I went to graduation assembly, I always tell myself, keep calm, focus, don't look at students, look at ceiling. So that I can control my emotions. I've seen students crying, my friends like crying. The feeling is so overwhelming, no matter what I wrote, it doesn't go to my brain. Okay, so I'm just going to say it from the heart. Alright? Being a form teacher of 4-4 has been very, very enriching. I'm very enriched by all of you. Okay? In many ways than one, I am blessed to have your support as well. Okay? No matter how crazy, how random I can be, alright? You're always smiling at me. Alright? As much as I'm always smiling even though I'm crazy. Okay. One thing's for sure, I always believe that, I always thought 4-4, you know, 4-4 express class must be some so boring students, study only. And being me, who every few minutes will be crazy, Mr. David Leong, don't laugh. Okay, so it's like, wow, can match or not? Fortunately, you are not, and I'm very happy for that. Although sometimes I say, am I teaching the world or am I teaching human beings? And then I get a response. Okay? But whenever I see you taking the exams, taking the test, it's like I'm seeing my children taking the exam. Although one is here. Okay? I always get worried, and you know that I'm always very kanchong. Well, always keep reminding like a broken record. Even my 4546 group now are learning fast. I've changed. But believe me, okay, whatever I'm doing is basically from my heart, is for all of you. Okay, just like my own children, alright? I want the best for them. Just like all of you, my part-time children, only when I'm in Choa Chu Kang, okay? Alright? I'm also looking out for you. I may not say many words to all of you, but you know I'm watching. Okay? Please remember that. To all the seriousness, I will always remember 4-4, be it in my viruses, my M&Ms, my Pope. We always had peace. One piece, okay? From all the mashup song, Pokemon, Powerpuff Girls. Whenever I think of all those moments with all of you, it always made me a smile. Even sometimes my children will say, why are you smiling out of nothing? Then I just say, no, never mind. It's just something came up to my mind. Okay? Now, when I hear the word change,
you have changed.
It will also make me smile. Right, my chair? Okay, 4-4, to sum it up, okay, I believe that all of you are blessed as well, alright, you have contributed in many ways in one, but basically, this is what I need to tell you, okay, there is always something special in each and every one of you, alright, don't focus on the negativities, but instead focus on the positives. The world is in your hands. Never give up. Instead, get up, stand up, and try.
Stand up, stand up.
Okay? Because you are titanium. You are no longer strawberries, huh? Okay? Because no matter how many times you are shut down, you are always rising up to achieve your goals. So never give up. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger and a fighter. You will survive. Alright? And last but not least, 4-4, I love all of you guys. As well, although I'm always holding you, getting you to get your work done. For 5 or 6, my babies, even the rest, all of you have leveled up so much this year, and I'm very, very happy for all of you. You continue to persevere. The end is not over yet. All right? You know that we are always here to support you. You know where to find me. Okay? So never give up. All right? There's still time. Alright? We are ever changing.
We love you, madam. We love you, madam.
4-1. Yes, I have taught you since that one as well. And one thing we all love you, Hazira. Size do matters. Alright? Okay? Yes, yes, I do. I'm smaller than you now. Okay, 4-1, you have grown up so much. Alright? First time when I saw you in set 1, you're very dainty. Okay? But now you have grown up to be from boys almost to men. Huh? Almost, okay? Alright? You have matured tremendously. I've seen really a lot of changes in you, be it academic or character. Remember what I said before, NT students can always be the best. You have rise to the occasion and I congratulate you. Okay? So all the best. To everyone here taking the exams, never, never give up. Okay, each time we fall, we will rise. It's a learning point. And remember that you will achieve. It's just a matter of what. Okay? Thank you, everyone.